Identification of Nemesis. Do you see this cloud? We always see this when Nemesis is on the move. Very interesting, huh? If you look closely, you can see evil. Evil indeed. Still awaiting the sun to make its way around. I'll be back. Check out this line it has just in between there. Just here. Watch that line. That's interesting, guys. Very interesting. That is, I've seen these featherly things. Clouds plenty of times, but never highlighted such a way. Like the highlight is starting here, it's there. Let's watch it for a moment. Interesting indeed. You do see the line, correct? Very interesting. Some more over here. Feathering out just the same. What is this over here? We have a square. The system just gets weirder and weirder every time. What are we looking at, people? And this one is starting to spread its feathers. This little part here, these guys are going up. The line seems to be pretty persistent. Right there, just here. But it is time for my antibiotic in my pick lines, so I'm gonna have to call it a break for a moment. Much as I hate to do it, but I shall return. Whole lot going on today. So sad I'm limited to where I can move. Not for much longer. I'm out in 2 days. Sun has almost made its way around the building. And I'll be sure to capture it. I sure will. Be back momentarily. And now the anomaly is on our side. Right here it is. When the sun is just coming over the building over here. There's your anomaly. Pretty interesting, huh? I'm gonna cut it for now and wait for the sun to make its way around. Love and light, everyone. Get your cameras out. I do believe today is gonna be a spectacular view for all of us here on the East Coast. Love and light. Take care.